Rose-Hulman Institute of Technology has named its next president. The Board of Trustees unanimously selected Robert Coons. He'll serve as the 16th president of the university. Coons took over as acting president after the recent resignation of Jim Conwell. Coons has been involved with Rose-Hulman for nearly 30 years. He's also been well involved in the Terre Haute community. Coons played a key role in creating the university's strategic plan for the last 5 years.